Okay, now I'm gonna show you all the wolf beacon that we are gonna get. We are gonna destroy. And by wolf beacon, I mean all wolf beacon of the Whitetail Mountain or Call of the Wind or Jack of Reason, whatever you want to say. So, first, here, as you can see, I have no objectives to destroy. I'm destroying it by myself. Come on, where the fuck are you? I can. Oh, yeah. First one was destroyed. Now, the mission Call of the Wind start, and I got 4 beacons to destroy first. There are total 10 beacons in Jack of Reason, and I have to destroy 4 of them. As you can see, they are marked by yellow pointers. There are one of them. These are already marked one, so you will not get any difficult, you will not get any different situation in this. You will just have to reach there and just shoot it down, blew it. There's nothing to do anymore. So it's kind of long walk or long fly. And there's nothing to do. If I stop to fight or do something, it will just take more time. And really, I don't want to waste any time. Where the fuck it is? It is hidden in the mountain, and reaching there by land is totally time taking, a waste of time, whatever you want to say. Okay, now we reach there. Oh, it's fuck it. Did we succeed? I don't think so. You want to go closer? I didn't see that blue. Come on, get down. I don't have enough time for this one fucking shit. Okay, now you can see it. But I'm not able to aim on it. Come on, where the fuck it is? Only one shot is enough. And as you can see, we are heading to another one. The best way to reach there is by air. Come on, do it fast. I don't have that much time. Okay, we are gonna speed the video. And you want to go down and search because it is an inside search zone, so you can find some stuff, helpful, useful stuff, whatever you like. Oh, come on, man. Get down. Get blue in first shot. What is your fucking problem? Oh man. Yeah. I think someone is. Oh, this one is really, really very long distance. We are here and we have to go all the way. Oh man, that's like the end of the reason. You know, like another end of the reason. So we are gonna do fast travel and try to reach there as fast as possible. Okay, we are nearly there. But hey, wait a minute, can you see that? Okay, there is one more right beneath us and it is not marked on the map. Do you know what it means? There are more wolf beacons which are not marked in the map. Come on, someone saw us. And as you can see, this is not included in the map or in the mission. But it's still, it's the wolf beacon. Okay, now we're gonna reach to another one. You know what, it is easy to destroy the marked one. The real thing comes when you have to destroy. Oh, come on. Someone is there. Fucking, now it is not there. Whoever he is dead now. So, we can do our work peacefully here, no one to disturb. Now we have to see which way I have to go to shoot it directly, or maybe we want to see something useful there. Let's see if we get something. Oh, so that is a wolf beacon. I saw someone there. There it is. What the fuck? Someone is calling for help. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna save you. So this is what a wolf beacon is. I didn't know it until now. So wolf beacon is a set of a speaker with the recording of cows moving. What the fuck? The shotgun is fucking useless. Oh, fucking hell. That's what. Good stuff. So this is how they lure the wolves and capture them and turn them into judges. Yeah, of course, by making them drink the bleach. Yeah, the green shit. So, let's go to the another one. So, we are peacefully going to some... to find a wolf. What is going on? Don't tell me. What the fuck just happened? Oh, I'm not feeling well. What the fuck just happened? Where is my helicopter? Why? I'm not in my helicopter up in the air. Why am I land? Oh my god, this is gonna take a much longer time than I thought. I have to go past that mountain. Oh fucking hell, I'm gonna skip this thing. So, after running for like 5 minutes, I came all the way to this place. Why the fuck there is no car or anything near this one? Oh. Oh, what the fuck? So there are wolves here? Okay, let's see if I can get to there. Oh man, that was so dumb. Don't tell me there are live wolves. Okay, there is one live wolf. Fucking hell. Run away, you fucking lamest motherfucker. And what the fuck is wrong with this gun? Like, this is the worst gun I ever had. Come on, destroy something at one shot. This is the worst thing, never. Oh, fucking hell. So, this is one of those. I'm just gonna blew it away like, fuck it, motherfucker. Yeah, it succeeded. So this is the place, as you can see. So I'm gonna show you in the map where this beacon is. This is the marked position where you can find this beacon. And now, time to find another beacon. And it is not very far away. It is just a couple of islands distance. Okay, now you can see this. This one is not marked. So we think that we should land. I think leave it. There is nothing useful for us. Okay, this is what I like it. So, well, there's not a single human here. And this is the place. Now, time for another boom boom, and it is somewhere here. So I'm gonna flew all the way to that place, and gonna blew it away. So ready? Let's go for this motherfucker beacon. There it is, showing. Oh, one more down.